Morning, Carolyn.
I love your tie, that collar.
Nice going, Dad.
Ricky?
Coming, Dad.
Having everyone write out a job description, that way management can assess who's valuable
and who's expendable.
My parents are trying to take an active interest in me. Why can't they just have their own lives?
I'm so proud of you. You didn't screw up once.
Oh my God, it's a psycho next door.
Jane, what if he worships you?
I didn't mean to scare you. I'm not obsessing. I'm just curious.
Why does he dress like a Bible salesman?
Today I quit my job, and then I blackmailed my boss for almost $60,000 past these pairs.
Your dad's actually kind of cute. I think he and your mother have not slept together in a long time.
Shut up! You think you're the only one who's frustrated?
I'm not? Well then, come on, baby, I'm ready!
Welcome to America's weirdest home videos.
This is for your own good, boy. There are rules in life.
Yes, sir.
Don't give up on me, Dad.
Smile, you're at Mr. Smiley's.
You are so busted.
I love shooting this gun.
Sometimes there's so much beauty in the world. I feel like I can't take it.
I rule.
If I had to leave tonight, would you come with me?
Yes.
Será un más enano.
Pero en cuanto a ser agradable,
viajaremos juntos en la puerta.
Le falta mucho.
Nivel 9, ¿qué tienes?
¿Qué sucede, John C?
Puedo ir.
¿Qué rayos es?
Chapoteos.
3,000 metros y se acerca con rapidez. Madre de Dios.
Marino Gary, preparen inmersión.
Bob Esponja, la película.
Capitán, señor, no va a creer esto.
Por un segundo, creí oír.
¿Oír qué?
Cantar a alguien, señor.
Próximamente. En cines.
Your life is yours to create. And maybe I don't exist in your mind. So this is real as anything else. Walking around the universe, you haven't met yourself yet. I'm trapped.
I want real human moments.
I want to be here.
I'm not in an objective, rational world. You can have any concept you want. Seems like everyone's sleepwalking through their waking state or sleepwalking through their dreams.
So, you produce a neo human, the individual no longer restricted by time and space.
I'm just trying to get a sense of where I am.
Just wait up.
Do you remember me? When I say love, the sound comes out of my mouth, and it hits the other person's ear, travels through the memories of love or lack of love.
So can you prepare for something? Everyone goes on rules.
You can do whatever you want to.
Everything's possible. You dream? Yeah,
I
want you to show me in
continúa.
En este pacífico vecindario, en esta tranquila calle, surge un misterio. Y una aventura está por comenzar. En marzo de 2002, la obra maestra de Steven Spielberg regresa a los cines de todo el mundo.
¿Qué está haciendo?
E.T. llama a casa.
E.T. llama a casa.
Como jamás lo habías vivido. Con nuevos efectos visuales perfeccionados. Escenas nunca antes vistas. De sonido remasterizada digitalmente. Muy pronto harás el viaje.
¿Qué estás esperando? ¡Ahora!
Y vivirás la emoción. E.T. vuelve a casa, a la pantalla grande, para que una nueva generación descubra lo que los demás jamás olvidaremos. Steven Spielberg presenta el 20º aniversario de E.T., el extraterrestre.
Legend tells of a ring created by an ancient evil that gave its wearer the power to enslave the world. Believed lost for centuries, it has now been found.
Is it secret? Is it safe?
This is the One Ring, forged by the Dark Lord Sauron. Sauron needs only this ring to cover all the lands of a second darkness. He's seeking it. Seeking it all. His thought is bent on it.
No one knows it's here, do they? Do they, Gandalf?
The weapon of the enemy is a gift. Let us use it against him.
You cannot wield it. None of us can.
The ring must be destroyed.
It was made in the fires of Mount Doom. Only there can it be unmade.
I know what I must do, but I'm afraid to do it.
One does not simply walk into Mordor.
There is no other way. There's something down there.
Did you ever make anything happen? Anything you couldn't explain? You're a wizard, Harry.
I'm a what? Dear Mr. Potter, we are pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry.
In a few moments, you will pass through these doors and join your classmates.
Keep an eye on the staircases. They like to change.
Good afternoon, class. Welcome to your first flying lesson. Stick your right hand over the broom and say up.
Up!
Wow. Mr. Longbottom! Mr. Longbottom, exactly where do you think you're going?
Do you really have the scar? Wicked.
Mr. Potter, our new celebrity. First years should note that the Dark Forest is strictly forbidden, that no magic's to be used between the classes and the corridors.
Petrificus Totalus.
The third floor corridor is out of bounds to everyone who does not wish to suffer a most painful death.
Understand this, Harry, because it's very important. Not all wizards are good.
I'm going to bed before either of you come up with another clever idea to get us killed. Or worse, expelled.
She needs to sort out her priorities.
I think it is clear that we can expect great things from you.
Rescatar a una bella princesa. Pues su destino era llegar al último cuarto de la torre más alta. Y entre una cortina de telarañas encontrarla.
¿Qué?
¿Princesa Fiona?
Está de luna de miel.
¿Con quién? Iniciaron.
¡Deprisa! ¡O nos cogerá el tráfico!
Un nuevo viaje.
¡Órale!
A una tierra lejana.
¡Oyes! ¿Quién te puso los cuernos?
Donde la princesa Fiona.
¿Tenos aquí?
¡Tenos aquí! Pueda presumir a su nuevo esposo.
¡Nuestra hija casada con un monstruo! El ogro de un pantano.
Supongo que es un buen lugar para criar a sus hijos.
Es muy pronto para pensar en ogritos, ¿no creen?
Ya no creo. No me arruinen la comida.
¡Cold!
¡Fiona! ¡Burro!
¡Qué gusto que la familia se reúna para cenar!
DreamWorks presenta.
Disculpe, busco a la horrible hermanastra.
Viejos amigos.
¡Shrek y Burro en otra tormentosa aventura!
Y algunas sorpresas.
Pídenle al gato con botas que se apiade. De ustedes. Rétenme, si se atreven.
Lo siento, el papel del latoso animal que habla ya me lo dieron.